How's it going, beautiful people? I'm Oz, and welcome back to another episode of Hellblade. Last episode, we're trying to escape the dragon thing. Hopefully, face him. Oh god, that's so loud. Oh, that's the... Can we go down here? I think we're safe with the flame. Oh, and we can actually run this time, so that's good. I don't know which way we need to go. We're trying to find those symbol things again, so then we can go through that door there. And so far we've only found one. Ooh, here's something. This is new.
The migrants. She can sense her.
Fight! Defend! Don't give up!
God damn! I wasn't anticipating this wee beastie.
Go.
Oh shit sticks. Oh shit sticks, fuck me! I like how like each device that you do. It gives them a new wound. Shit.
She did it. You can't go.
Okay, I need to turn
the torch and move.
The volume was too loud. Too low, I should say. Torch. Thank you.
What's she doing? She's lighting the torch. Do you think you can keep away from the shadows if you light
it? Yes, I do. I think it's on the ground because you can see all this blood and stuff on the ground. I think that's the symbol. No. Is there another torch? That's probably why. Let's light this one. Okay, so that is it, but I just need to see it from a different perspective. Here we go. I'm getting the hang of this.
She has it. She did it. She's done it.
Well done.
This place. It reminds her of the isolating, suffocating darkness that she lived through as a young girl.
Does it?
Imprisoned in her room at night. The faces in the dark. Walls. She once thought everyone could see them. I mean, that's what children say all the time, isn't it?
Mm.
That there are monsters in the dark. By the time she realized that only she could see them, her father, Zinbel, could see the monster in her.
He sounds like a right prick, doesn't he? Kidding. I'm for ages. Oh god. Okay. Fuck's sake.
Her torch is going out.
No, it's not.
Going out.
No, it's not.
She hasn't got much time.
No.
Out. She's too slow. It's not going to burn out.
The darkness will come again.
It's going to stay here. Light.
Oh no.
Shake off your golden hairs.
it's not.
Searching for weakness.
No, it's not.
It found your mother. To trap you in here.
Did you see her die? I don't remember. I was only 5. They told me she escaped the darkness. That she's with the gods. But what if they lied? What if the darkness took her and trapped her here?
We're gonna see the dragon now.
It's open. I have to go through. She'd get her mother out. The doesn't exist.
It's a trap. The beast is coming.
Beck.
Father's keeping me away from the others. Away from Tilly. I won't give up. I'm not going to rot in here. I'm going to find Tilly.
Suddenly there's light. Okay, so
you killed us. You killed us.
That's a long way down into the darkness.
Stop them!
Oh, no, no. Get up, get up, get up, get up.
Focus.
Come on.
Focus.
I focused and then I let go and then... Did I die? I think what I need to do is just remain focused and not let go. Oh. Well, that doesn't make any sense whatsoever. That's fine, whatever. Okay, here. this. Cool. I don't understand why I died then, or is it because I didn't pick up the torch before? I think that maybe was it, I didn't pick up the torch before. But I think there's actually less darkness on our arm than there was before.
Her father tried to help her,
but she wouldn't listen.
He was doing his best. She never listened to him.
Do you reckon her father kept the darkness at bay, or do you reckon he exacerbated it?
Zimbo was right. Zimbo was trying to save her from the darkness. And now
they drag that out, don't they?
Because
come on.
All her fault was weak. She should have known. She shouldn't have thought.
Why does
the dragon Fafnir is so large and deadly that it would be impossible to kill him face to face. But each day, Fafnir crawls across the heath to find water. So Sigurd digs a pit in the dragon's path and lies in wait in it. When Fafnir slithers overhead, Sigurd sinks his sword into the dragon up to the hilt. Sigurd leaps from the pit, and Fafnir sees his killer. He warns Sigurd that the treasure will lead to his death, as it led to the death of all who owned it. Sigurd replies that death comes to all men, and every man would want to be wealthy until that day. And he takes the treasure.
The beast has the head and he's using it. Once she gets down there, she'll come out. The lights run out. She'll die. She can't. She'll die. She has to. The darkness will smile, and she'll die.
Although Sigurd kills the dragon, Rian wants to keep Fafnir's gold all for himself. Rian also wants the strength and wisdom of the dragon, so he drinks its blood and asks Sigurd to roast Fafnir's heart for him. Sigurd does so, but when he touches the roasted heart to see if it is done, he burns his finger. Without thinking, he licks his finger and tastes the dragon's blood. In that moment, he understands the language of birds and hears them talk nearby.
What is that supposed to mean? Oh, hang on. Meant to happen. listen to this.
Although
again.
Sigurd kills the dragon, Rian wants to keep Fafnir's gold all for himself. Rian also wants the strength and wisdom of the dragon, so he drinks its blood and asks Sigurd to roast Fafnir's heart for him. Sigurd does so, but when he touches the roasted heart to see if it is done, he burns his finger. Without thinking, he licks his finger and tastes the dragon's blood. In that moment, he understands the language of birds and hears them talk nearby.
What's she doing?
She's lighting a fire.
She's making light. She's making a fire.
She's got light on the other side.
She'll be safe. What's her plan? What's she thinking?
Am I I got light on the other side now. I'm gonna end it there. Like, favorite, and subscribe, guys. I really hope you enjoyed this episode as much as I didn't. And I'll see you guys in the next one, okay? Take care now. Bye.
Lillian! I see you!
Where is it? No, oh, that's not Billion.
You're not taking it from me!
Oh, she got the head.
Go look at that thing!
I can smell you.
No!
She's one determined little puppy.
I am leaving with him!
You turn your back on me.
Okay, I've got that confidence in her. Which is me. I don't have confidence in me, so... Can't she just do this by herself?